First in line was a young dancer who's been waiting a long time to audition.
My name is Lauren Gottlieb. I'm 18 years old, and I'm a dancer. I wasn't old enough last year to audition, and I just watched all season, like, just wanting to be up on that stage.
But she still managed to get involved by assisting Tice DiIorio when he choreographed our contestants last season.
It's hot, it's fun, it's all about...
hot, fun.
Exactly.
And that led to dance lessons for a Hollywood star.
Tice and I went to Tobey Maguire's house one time.
You
to help him dance. Oh my God, it was crazy.
Tobey Maguire the actor. And what was he having dance lessons for?
They had just finished Spider-Man 3.
Okay.
And they had to go back and like reshoot some stuff, but he wasn't really all that comfortable. He's like a huge fan of the show and stuff.
What? I've seen you think he can dance.
Yeah, he watched it all the time.
Spider-Man. Fan of the show.
Love it.
She's been an assistant and a teacher, but now it's time for Lauren to step into the limelight.
It's kind of cool, like, being behind the scenes and now, like, going for it, like, auditioning and being ready, being old enough. So now I'm here, and I'm just really excited.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey. Here comes your music.
If I could take you away.
Lovely.